For the final and let's go. Good start on lane one, Dere, also Tonto Donati, and lane seven, Kulceak. Nascimento now coming out on lane three. Lane three, lane four, Spain. Lane seven, Kusiak now leading. Also the Hungarian Juhasz in lane eight. Moldova leading the split time with Hungary, Spain and Brazil. Challenging for medals. Very, very fast the Moldovan, one boat in front of the others. Tonto Donati seems to attack now to the Moldovan, also Juhasz in lane eight. Tonto Donati, a great final rush. Now together with Moldovan Kulceak, Marco is going to the first place now. A great, great final for Marco Tonto Donati to gain the gold medal. Then also Juhasz for the silver. Amazing race of Marco Tonto Donati. You can understand our enthusiasm for the first gold medal of the day for Italy. Amazing race, a very great strategy for Marco Tonto Donati. He seems to be in late, also after the split time, but with a very pushing last 100 meters, able to close the gap with Mikhail Kulceak and then to go ahead for a fantastic gold medal. Here we can appreciate now his start. This is the fifth gold medal for Italy in this World Championship. And it was very, very late, more than one boat, considering Kulceak, but very strong final. Kulceak able to take the bronze medal finally. So Italy, Hungary and Moldova, the podium of the C1 New York Man. And here we can appreciate this beautiful graphic for Italy. Marco Tonto Donati, new world champion of the C1.